There are many stories with great adventures in the fantasy kingdoms. Some of them tell of small beings that showed great courage in difficult times, like Ginger. There was once a pretty peaceful town. Every summer, its inhabitants went into the heart of the forest, where the magic is strongest, taking gifts to their goddess, who inhabited a stone idol. It gave them great joy and happiness, and in return, she protected them with her light, bathing the pretty town in beauty and peacefulness. There was also a crystal next to the goddess's altar in the center of the forest. A huge, very powerful crystal. With its help, the goddess kept peace across the world through the connections with other crystals scattered around the town. The crystal was protected by three guardian druids down through the ages. And there they listened to the goddess's voice. She told them of her desires, problems, and concerns until one day she stopped talking to them. The sudden silence was a great shock, but soon after, a baby with large, kind eyes appeared at the foot of the altar. Having been sent by the goddess to remind them that she would continue to protect the town and its inhabitants, the guardians cared for the baby in the heart of the forest, where the magic is strongest, and they called him Ginger. And although they no longer heard from the goddess, they knew that the child would be the voice and light that would guide them when difficult times came around. Years went by, and on one night, a strange character appeared in the forest, carrying a mysterious, shiny crimson jewel. He slowly approached the forest goddess's altar before bowing and placing it next to the crystal. A terrible light then flashed across all the kingdoms before everything was plunged into a horrible darkness. The goddess's crystal had lost its power. Its intense sky blue light became gloomy and pale, and it seemed to die. The goddess's power slowly dissipated. One by one, the crystals in the towns broke, scattering fragments throughout the world. Their guardians looked on glumly as the crystal fragments disappeared over the horizon. Peaceful times were at an end. Chaos was approaching. All was not lost, however. The goddess spoke all of a sudden. She raised her voice and called little Ginger. His time had come. He must start his great adventure to save his brothers and bring a new dawn.
Nim, Right. long.
Oh, hurry up.
Ooh.
Hey! Hey!
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.